Thank you, President. Mr. President, what do you think?
How where are you from, by the way?
I am from Azerbaijan.
Okay.
How can I Azerbaijan support in nuclear security, security issue?
Well, Azerbaijan, like many countries that participated, have already taken a number of steps, and each country has put forward a national action plan. There are some countries that had stockpiles of highly enriched uranium that they agreed to get rid of. There are other countries that have civilian nuclear facilities, but don't necessarily have the best security practices, and so they have adopted better security practices. There are countries that could potentially be transit points for the smuggling of nuclear materials, and so they've worked with us on border controls and detection. And because of Azerbaijan's location, it's a critical partner in this process.